Leaders, I've been working with a lot of people since COVID started and really just helping them to figure out, you know, what do we need to do? How can we spin up projects? How can we shift our business? What do we need to do to really capitalize on what we're doing right now? And we even hosted a conference for one of the best leaders, I would say, in the world, said we need to re-baseline every other week just to make sure that we're doing what we need to do as leaders. All correct things to be doing. I would say one of the things that we looked at internally at the collective was, what are we going to stop doing, or what are we going to shed away from what we're trying to do in our organization to get really focused and maybe partner with people who do it better? And that's what we decided to do at the collective. So I challenge you, as you think about not what you're going to do and rebaseline, but there's probably other people that you can partner with. There's probably people that you can actually say, you know what, we're not the best to do that, but they are. And maybe in reciprocal, you can get something back. But it might be you as a leadership team saying, we're not going to do this. We're going to stop doing this for right now. So all of our people, all of our leaders, and even our customers can feel that we're very focused on them and what we're going to do moving into the fourth quarter. So when we come into 2021, we're all on the same page of what it means to be in this company around the mission, vision, and values. We're all ignited to really go forth in what we decided to do and focus on, and then really start the first quarter of 2021 ready to take the year.